How is it to go? One day out there, everybody. This is Jordan Jones on my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild for the Nintendo Switch. If you guys give me a huge, huge favor and drop a like on the video, I'd really, really appreciate that. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to click on that subscribe button. And click on the bell right beside it to be notified every time my new videos come out. And let me know down in the comments below for questions of the video, how excited are you about The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom? I would just love to know. Unfortunately, we're going to have to go to another captured memory. We can't go to that one. Or we can't go to Death Mountain either. We're going to have to go to somewhere else. Okay. I wonder, for a question of the video, how excited are you guys about The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom? Which Tears of the Kingdom is going to be a sequel to this game. Excuse me, that's coming out in May of next year. So if I use the captured memories, I'm going to go back to the Great Plateau. So we can get out of the desert place. Because I want to go to the, because we're going to do these memories now. At least we'll try. Something that looks like this. So I think we need to go, if we can find our map. Close to where the Ganon's castle. Temple of Time. I don't see the Temple of Time. There I see it. We'll zoom in a little more. And this way is the correct way to get there. Although it's raining at the plateau now. Alright. And it says that's 56 degrees Fahrenheit at the place, at near the Cumberland Plateau. I mean, near the, it said 56 degrees Fahrenheit at that place near the Temple of Time. So that does not sound too bad, the temperature. So we're going the correct way. We can pull up her picture. I think we're supposed to go to the Temple of Time. Come on, Link, you're strong. You can climb when it's raining. It shouldn't be that hard for you. Okay. I'm just going to do it like this, I guess. See, I told you. Was that hard? Was that so hard? So, this picture right here is where we need to go. I'm glad these robots are not activated, which are these things that will shoot you. Excuse me. Excuse me. Bats. I hate bats. Got rid of that mob one. So, what'd I do? How many spirited orbs do I have? I have 12. I don't want to use any right now. How'd I get to these places where... Let's look at my album. Alright, so we're trying to find these captured memory places. I don't seem to know where they're at. I will cut and I will see you guys when I figure out what to do for the captured memories. Alright guys, we found the correct place. We're going to mark it with the bow and arrow. That's the stamp we're going to use. Excuse me. We need to go to the central tower in order to get there. Okay, so... I finally figured out what to do, so this should not be too hard. Thankfully, there's no thunder and lightning there. But the marked place is... I don't even see it. So, it shouldn't be that hard to find. This is where we need to go. I hate those robots that will shoot you. So we need to go towards the place I marked. And I think we're going the correct way. I know which way to go once I get there. I'll keep going until... Okay. I think I'm going the correct way now. This should be easy.
Hero of Hyrule, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. You have shown unflinching bravery and skill in the face of darkness and adversity, and have proven yourself worthy of the blessings of the goddess Hyrule. Whether skyward bound, adrift in time, or steeped in the glowing embers of twilight, the sacred blade is forever bound to the soul of the hero. We pray for your protection. We hope that the two of you will grow stronger together as one.
Gee, this is uplifting. She's making it sound like we already lost.
Wasn't this your idea? You're the one who wanted to designate the appointed knight with all the ceremonial pop grinder and nonsense we could muster. And if you ask me, the whole thing does seem to be overkill. I think I'm on the same page as the princess regarding this boy.
Oh, give it a rest. That boy is a living reminder of her own failures. Well, at least that's how the princess sees him.
Alright, so we did that one. This one is done. Now we're gonna do this one. I will cut, and I will see you guys when I have the guide and when I figure out what to do and where to mark my spot. Alright guys, I am back. So we need to mark this place. Excuse me. Let's mark it just with a red one of these. Alright. And let's go back to the place where captured memories would normally be in. Before we continue doing what we're doing. Because I think we'll earn a t-shirt there. So, this is pretty easy actually to do. This is not hard at all. This is not that difficult. Okay. We just need to, go inside here. Alright, so we earned the t-shirt. I was correct. So now we're gonna go to the Great Plateau Tower. So that's where we need to go next. In order to do the next area. The next captured memory. So these seem easy. I just have to look on the guide online. And when I use the guide on somebody else's YouTube video, I can just do it real easily. I love how they have several guides for this game, since this game is a popular game. We need to go towards that red dot, which is the red dot I marked. We're gonna glide toward that red dot. So, okay, I think we're close to the point where we need to be. We're in that area. Now we just have to find... Oh, we found the flash! We found the light!
City. Then, we need some adjustments on that divine beast so Daru can manage it as easily as possible. He's figured out how to get it to move. However, it's apparent that we still have much more to learn. What do you think? That divine beast was actually built by people. That means we should be able to understand how it works and how to use it to our advantage. these divine beasts. So much we don't know. But if we want to turn back Calamity Ganon, they're our best hope. Tell me the truth. How proficient are you right now, wielding that sword on your back? Legend says that an ancient voice resonates inside it. Can you hear it yet, Hero?
That was it with that area, so we're going to go to... this area again. And see what that lady has to say. Because I'm assuming that's what we have to do next. First, I want to check my outfit. Okay, we got a tunic.
Excuse me.
I am not properly equipped, so I'm gonna wear let's try the outfit that we got. Let's try it with the tunic to see if it works. I don't know what's the proper way to be equipped. Alright, so what I will do is, I will cut and I'll see you guys when I figure out what to do. Alright, I am back. So this is the correct place to mark a pin. And we're gonna use that. And we're gonna travel to that shrine close to it. So we can do our next captured memory. Seems like it's a little bit chilly in the area that we went to at 39 degrees. Because that is kind of cool. We're in that area right now. How do we get to the captured memory? We can always pull it up. It's supposed to look like that. I don't see how to make it look like that. Okay, I'm trying. I'm in the correct area, but... There we go. Found it.
Just as I thought. It appears that this structure was designed to be exclusively accessed by the Sword's Chosen One. But designs can always be worked around, at least I hope. How do I get inside? I need to activate it somehow. That I'm not in need of an escort. It seems I'm the only one with a mind of my own. I, the person in question, am fine, regardless of the king's orders. Return to the castle and tell that to my father, please. And stop following me!
Zelda must seem to have a bad temper, it seems like. We're not gonna do this shrine. I didn't remember what the shrine was, so that'll be it for this video. Alright guys, that was it. Thank you very much for watching, guys. If you did enjoy, don't forget to drop a like. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to click on that subscribe button and click on the bell right beside me to be notified every time my new videos come out. And have a great night tonight, guys. Peace.